What would you do if you were so in love with someone and maybe they'd done something wrong, something unforgivable? Some
days. I guess you'd have to decide if that person's worth it and then fight for them.
Was anything worth it? The two women I've loved most in this world were terrorists who did awful things. I loved you. What does that say about me? I still love you.
Do yourself a favor.
You're so beautiful.
Don't get too attached.
I saw her.
You can keep the photo, by the way.
At the riot.
I miss her too.
Where I found this. Did I fail with Scylla?
Definitely didn't win.
I feel broken. Thanks to you.
I still love you.
I like you, okay?
If I do get the urge to run, I'll take you with me. It can't be you.
Of course it is.
I'm in this with you. We're gonna figure it out together, okay?
Give your special necro a minute to open up.
I have feelings for you.
Bet she's worth it.
And they're not something I'm used to having.
I've been burned before.
Someone once told me that I had to let the army make me strong.
Powerful.
And she was right.
Miss me?
No matter what happens.
Yeah, always.
I love you.
I had orders to deliver you. I chose you.
Everything about you is a lie.
Them, I chose you.
And I'm stronger for having experienced Scylla.
No, you don't get to bet this one. You either tell me what's going on or I'm leaving.
Did you know that Scylla escaped from custody?
God is protected.
I love you, Scylla. You saved my life. Least I could do.
I love you too.
Come with me.
I'm all gross.
No, you're not.
I don't want to be apart from you anymore.
I expressly told you to stay away from her.
As if your life depended on it.
I have deep feelings for her. And she does for me.
Rhea doesn't leave you.
I love you, girl. And I would never do anything.
Oh my God.
John, you please believe me. Don't believe me.
We're all standing there together. You saw her! You saw her! And she was gone!
There are things worth dying for. And there are things worth living for.
Find something to live for. Something that's beautiful. Ooh.